chance, make sure to run some of our practice programs. They don't all need to be done in one session, but there's valuable data there to help race strategy and car development. It's pretty quiet out on track. We should consider getting out there. If you want to know specific information or make certain changes to the car during a pit stop, you can tell me what you want over the radio. Press and hold the radio button to activate the system, and you can either speak the command or select it manually from the radio screen that will appear on the multifunction display. While the radio is active, cycle through command groups with the MFD button. We're fifth in the speed trap, 187.1 miles per hour.
score.
I know it's tempting to focus entirely on the race, but we should put a bit of time aside to run the qualifying sim program. Try to run it before the end of FP3 if you can. Our best lap so far is a 1:39.9. We're top of the speed trap, 200.9 miles per hour.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three.
Who are?
Hamilton, Bottas, and Max Verstappen. And that's it. Practice is officially over. Until next time, goodbye.